Now, with this car, we have broken a few rules. For example, you won't find any chrome or aluminium painted parts, not outside, not inside of the car. We have replaced them by recycled and unpainted materials with a specific and attractive look. It gives our design a modern and cool touch. To sum up, we at Dacia, we believe in intelligent beauty. We think that essential and accessible should also be attractive for our customers. And the Bigster concept is here to confirm our beliefs. The boundaries between the hood and the cabin are clearly defined, creating a kind of boxy and tough look that combines interior roominess with pleasant aesthetics. What I really like in this front end is the perception of width generated by its large grille that includes the Y-shaped headlamps, our new iconic light signature. The Bigster concept is a very important milestone for Dacia. It epitomizes the evolution of our brand values, always essential, accessible, but now with a touch of coolness and an outdoor spirit. The design of the Bigster concept is straightforward. It is simple, it is direct, and above all, it is easy to understand. It has been designed around a few lines, in the right place and precisely defined. I believe that the beauty of the Bigster comes from the well balance of its